Hey guys, how's it going? The Haggard Nerd here. I noticed something today. I hopped into the game just for a second to kind of test something out because I wanted to check on something. And I noticed something kind of interesting and I wanted to share it with you guys. So SES decided to share a little bit of holiday cheer, it seems. And if you guys notice, the tethers look kind of interesting, and I don't want to fall in a hole here. Yep. We now officially have Christmas lights for our tether post top things, and it is very festive. It is absolutely wonderful, and it was downright charming to log in and kind of see this just kind of randomly happen, because I didn't see anything in the patch notes about this, so it definitely was kind of like a little Easter egg. Oh, well, I guess it's a Christmas egg. So I decided to kind of mess around a little bit, and I did that, and so I put a bunch of them down together, and look at that. Isn't that great? It's so festive. It's so wonderful. So, in the spirit of the holiday season, guys, I just want to say Merry Christmas, and I hope you guys all have a wonderful holiday and New Year's and all that good stuff. And it's been a great year so far with the Haggard Nerd and the channel and everything. So I appreciate you guys so much. You guys are awesome. But yeah, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and hope you guys have a good one. As always, thanks for watching. Take care.